Hello, I'm Matt Cuff from House.com, and I'm out here at Copper Mountain for the on-snow demo for the Outdoor Retailer Snow Show. We're checking out all the brand new 2019 gear, and I want to introduce you to my favorite body in the world. This is the Burton Cartel. This has been within the line for a long time. And it's one of my favorite bindings because it's well-rounded. There's been a lot of upgrades over the years, and this may be one of the top ones. It has a get a grip cap strap. This cap strap, very minimalistic. It's on a lot of the bindings, but this is actually my favorite fitting one. Then we have, of course, the mold-injected style strap. There's no padding whatsoever. It molds right around your boot with a 3D comfort. Awesome high back. The high back has been the high back for the Cartel for, I think, maybe like four seasons now. A little EVA back padding. It's a little bit softer on the lateral side than it is on the medial side. And then of course you're gonna have some awesome style ratchets, nice and big. Now this Cartel option is called the EST because it's compatible with the Burton channel system. If you want a disc style binding, there is a Cartel in a reflex option that has a disc. This is an awesome binding, a little bit stiffer than what you'll find in the Mission. And I think of course the Malavita, it has a nice little B3 gel in that heel area in that full footbed of cushioning. I absolutely love the Cartel. Number one binding that I've ever ridden. Absolutely love it. Make sure to check it out when it drops this fall at thehouse.com. Thanks for watching. Leave a comment or question. Let me know what you think of the Burton Cartels. And remember to subscribe to that channel. We just passed 27,000 subscribers, and we couldn't do that without you. Thank you so much, and hopefully see you guys on snow. Peace.